A very brief overview of the UNDP country program in Liberia.
The United Nations Development Program, UNDP, and Government of Liberia have signed a series of agreements aimed at pushing forward the country's development program. The agreements, signed on June 14, 2013, in Monrovia, are aimed at, among others, supporting Liberia's constitution review, the decentralization program, justice and security, energy and environment, as well as promoting transparency and accountability in Liberia. In remarks, DSRSG Chuma pointed out that the agreements are driven by Liberia's development priorities. Anias Chuma added that the initiatives are focused on ensuring that development assistance meet the needs of the people.
The ultimate test of the value of our support and the support of other partners in Liberia is in assisting the government of Liberia and people of Liberia to realize the development aspirations through state institutions that work, civil service that pays a decent wage, legislature that makes effective laws and also works well with the executive, and a free media that gives citizens information that empowers them, among others. We will continue to be responsive to Liberia's needs, to work with Liberians in fulfilling their aspirations over the next 5 years.
Minister Amara Kone, for his part, said UN has further demonstrated its commitment to empowering national institutions to drive the country's development programs.
As the government of Liberia does its part to own and implement these programs, we look forward to your active partnership to ensure their success and impact within the context of your support to the Agenda for Transformation. While funding indications are already coming from many of you, we will continue working with the UNDP over the coming weeks to develop the necessary fundraising mechanisms that will attract further support from your respective development agencies. Let me conclude by congratulating the UNDP for the milestone that this ceremony represents. And the government of Liberia is pleased to continue our collaborative effort with you through the implementation of these programs over the next 5 years to ensure that the government delivers development results for the people of Liberia consistent with the Agenda for Transformation.